Hello everyone, welcome back. Nolan Smith here, and today we are doing a review of James Gets Grounded for Breaking His Teacher's Leg. So, the teacher asked James for his homework, and he just threw the desk at the teacher. I gotta point out, the desk hit the teacher in the head, not in the legs, but somehow it broke, which is kind of funny. So he got suspended for it, and that's basically the whole video, and then he gets grounded. I really don't know how many stars to give it. I'm debating whether 4 or 5. You know, I'll give it a relatively low 5 stars. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Have a great day. Nolan Smith, signing off.